I know I would have enjoyed if someone told me how to navigate, because I remember I love telling the story. Like, they would say, well, I'm in the book of John, and I'm like in John 3, you know, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I can't find what they're looking for, right? I was way off, and I'm just glad someone was kind enough to say, no, Juliet, come here, darling, let me show you what to do. Let me show you where to look, all right? And if you can't find it, because sometimes, even now, I'm looking for, like, the book of Lamentations, or what else? Or the book of Ruth, or the book of Nehemiah. And I'm like, man, what is before or after this? You know, so I have to constantly go into the scripture to familiarize myself with these chapters that I don't typically go into, but I do go into every now and again, you know, precept in the scriptures. So if I'm going to just basically tell a story out of those scriptures, you know, those books. So I'm excited, man. You know, I'm excited. All right.